The muffin man, the muffin man. Do you know the muffin man?